artificial satellite is like an island in the sky. In order not to disturb its calculated orbital chart, we lined up 2,000 feet parallel to it. The only way to get there was to float through the terrifying void between us.